The early labyrinths were seven circles. The Cretan, the Irish, they're seven rings. And seven was the number for that period. There remained seven rings up into and through early Christian times. There's nothing specifically pagan or Christian about seven. I do not think there's anything particularly Christian.